Okay, so the next exercise that we're going to do today is a tricep for the quadriceps. We're going to start off with an isolation with the leg extensions, followed by two compound exercises, one being the incline leg press, one being the barbell squats. Okay, so Martin's going to start us off with the leg extensions. Good. Okay, so Martin's keeping his toes dorsiflexed, which puts a lot more pressure on the quadriceps, giving it that much more of a better workout. Okay, so now he's going to move over to the incline leg press. Okay, so his heels are a bit apart, toes are slightly turned out, just to avoid any unneeded pressure on the knees. It's always advised to have a training partner just to give you a little spot just in case you get into any sort of difficulties when performing this exercise. So his heels are hip width apart, toes are slightly turned up again. His back is straight and also his head is held back. Okay, so we're walking back. Okay. So there you have it, a tricep workout for the quadriceps.